Okay, so Sam Spence, Bandit Brothers Martial Arts again here in Bloomington, Illinois. Last week we covered the kick knee kick and incorporated into our siniwalli family with kick kick knee, knee knee knee, kick kick kick, so on and so forth. If you haven't seen that video, please start with that video. I'll link to it in the description. What we're going to do is we're going to take a look at it. The same sort of formula. I'm not changing anything as far as kick, 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 knee, 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 kick, kick, knee, 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 kick, that sort of thing. We're not changing that, but what we are changing is the direction of the shots. So, for instance, in our previous video, we did round kicks and straight knees, okay? The easiest way to sort of try new options on that is to just flip it on its head and do straight kicks and round knees, okay? I'm going to do a couple different options here just because I want to make sure I show this as many ways as I can for you. The thing I need to make sure I mention first is range and movement will really help with this. You have a very short range knee with a very long range kick, especially for myself. I've got a fairly lanky leg, so my straight leg push kicks they're pretty long. So it's a pain to try and constantly move in and out of range. So you have to really use the arcing of your stepping to really assist with this. Now, again, when you're doing your knees, we're gonna do curved knees or round knees, okay? So when we do our round knees, I shouldn't have said curved knees. When we do our round knees, that's a different technique. We're gonna take our leg like it's a round kick and we're either gonna slap with it or we're gonna spear with it. So what I mean by that is this is either coming in as a spear or this is coming in as a slap. The slap hits on the inside of your thigh and you're driving that shot in. The spear turns and you point that knee into the top of the bag. So what we're going to do first is the easy one. Kick, kick, and kick. So lead kick, lead kick, lead kick. Knee, 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 and knee, okay? So I did three slapping shots there. Now, we're gonna do kick, knee, kick. So I hit a kick, I step in, hit a knee. On this one here, once I hit my knee, I gotta get out of the range. So when I do, I push my way out of the way, or push my way out of the range, and I follow up with a kick. So again, I'll do that one. So I kick, I knee, I cover my distance out, and I kick. I did a round kick, sorry. So, I've had some people actually say that they like the fact that I don't edit. Well, I've already screwed up like three times in this video, so I'm sorry. Again, kick, knee, get out of the way, and kick again. All right? So now we're going to do knee, kick, the knee. So from this position, I do a round knee or a long knee, cover my range, kick, come back in, and knee. Then we're gonna do kick, kick, knee. So, knee, knee, knee. Knee, knee, and then kick, right? So on this one here, we do a round slap, we do a round spear, pop back out, and tee. Now, we have one kick, two knees, okay? One kick, knee, and knee, pushing out, or one knee and two kicks. So on this one here, we'll hit the knee, and I'll pop back out, and I'll hit a kick, and I'll hit a kick. Okay, so I'm gonna try and run through it smoother this time as a full flow for you. So we're gonna hit kick, kick, and kick. Knee, knee, and knee. Kick, knee, and kick. Knee, kick, and knee. Kick, kick, and knee, 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 and kick. Followed by kick to knee, knee, yes, yes, knee to kick, kick, yes, yes, yes. So, when we're working these, again, just like last time, get the reps working these on their own first. So don't just jump straight into working this family of shots. Work the knee, knee, knees. One, two, and three on its own, right? Work the kick, kick, kicks. Work the kick, knee, kicks. All of that sort of stuff. Work it on its own. Get the reps on its own first, and then start adding it into a full cycle. I'm gonna show it one more time, each side on either leg. So we're gonna start with my rear leg. It's gonna go kick, 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 followed by round knee, round knee, round knee. Then we're gonna do kick, knee, kick. Ah, I about did a round kick. And then we're going to do knee, kick, knee. Then we're gonna do kick, knee, knee, kick, knee, knee. And we're gonna do knee, kick, knee, excuse me. Knee, kick, and knee. Kick, kick, knee, kick, kick, knee. Knee, knee, kick, knee, knee, and kick. Kick, knee, knee, kick, knee, 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 kick, kick. And then we'll go on the other side. So we're gonna work kick, 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 kick. Okay, feel free to mess with elevations of your teeps. Then we're gonna do knee, knee, and knee. So we step, knee, knee, knee. Then we work kick, knee, and kick. So kick, knee, and kick. And we work knee, kick, and knee. So knee, kick, and knee. And we work kick, kick, and then knee. Excuse me. Kick, kick, knee. Knee, knee, kick. Kick, knee, knee. And then knee, kick, kick. Kick, kick, sorry. Kick and kick. I knew I couldn't make it all the way through one without screwing up. Something about being on camera. So anyway, as we're doing this, obviously, even myself, I need some more reps on this, but I want you to see some of the stuff I've been playing with in terms of incorporating material and principles from our Kali program into our Muay Thai and our Panatutin class. So have fun playing with this. Again, all we did different in this video versus the last one was flip the angles of our shots. Instead of being round kicks and straight knees, we did straight knees or straight kicks and round knees. Now, there's a bunch of other different variables. That's just the easiest way to kind of mix up your training. I wouldn't worry about mixing up your training too much until you've got the concept of round kick, straight knee, round kick, down pat, right? Once you get that down pat, then start playing with the mixing of it. But until then, stick with the basics. Thank you very much.